burrito.
That was a good face.
So staring.
Hey, this is Cool Kevin with another edition of the HB Lowdown. And as you know, Southern California is known for its Mexican food. So we're here in Huntington Beach, downtown. We're going to go check it out, some of the local hot spots for great Mexican food. Let's go check it out. Okay, so we cruise up on into Fred's, and we grabbed a table, and I ordered a margarita a few minutes ago, and it should be here any second. There it is, and it comes in this great Fred's goblet. World famous, awesome margaritas. You want a nice big margarita, come to Fred's. And I'm gonna try one right now. That's absolutely awesome. You can't really beat that. Plus sitting out on a patio like this and having a view like that. Just unreal. Here in Huntington Beach, come down and check it out.
Fred's signature recipes combine the best of traditional Mexican cuisine with the healthier style of California cooking. Every week, Fred's takes part in Taco Tuesday, which happens in downtown Huntington Beach during the Surf City Night Street Fair. Having a burrito emergency? Sanchos is a local favorite not only for their amazing food, but they deliver to the southern HB area.
I had gotten a divorce about 5 years ago. I had other successful businesses before, nothing around restaurant at all. I just wanted to recreate happiness and do what made me happy, and every weekend I'd make these tacos for my friends, different groups. Actually making tacos and expressions on my friend's face when he got into it made me super happy. So this is truly my passion. Make sure everything is fresh every single day, so we're here super early doing it.
My favorite one is this flounder pounder. I can't eat all three of these at once, so that's the one I'm gonna go for, just to let you guys see my expression on my face when I eat it. Okay, so we've checked out two real hot spots on Huntington Beach for Mexican food. Now the third one we come to is Las Barcas, and this place has been here, you know, 20 plus years. If you're here in Huntington Beach, you check out the other two restaurants, don't leave this one out, because this one has some specialty items on it that are really great and kind of authentic to the area. So let's cruise on back into the kitchen, check this out. So we're back here in the kitchen.
How you doing all?
We got Brian here.
JK's in the house.
Yep. Yeah, I'm a longtime employee. My sister worked here. This is a real local guy in Huntington Beach.
We've been here since 1987. It was opened by my mom and dad. I took it over maybe 10 years ago. And we're still here today after 25 years. Our local customers come in, support us. What makes us special is just our unique product. We can use special spices that we get shipped in from Mexico. And our employees have been here since day one. So it's a special feel and some good energy in the restaurant. So we hope you like it.
Carla making some tacos for our customers over here. We have our deep fryer here, one of your favorite spots, guys. But we need one to make flautas.
So these are freshly made every morning. We got a little shredded beef, some cheese in there. We roll them up, stick them in our deep fryer.
Scrumptious. One more comment yet?
I hope you guys enjoyed our tour of Mexican restaurants here in Huntington Beach, and you saw all that food I ate. So I'm gonna go hit the boardwalk down here and take a little run.